ministry spokesman, Major General Igor Konashenkov, made the announcement on Tuesday. He said the deployment of the S-300 defense system aims to protect Russian assets and ships. Tartus is the only Navy supply facility that Russia has overseas. The new defense system adds to Russia's already significant presence in Syria. Russia has a long-range S-400 missile defense system and an array of other surface-to-air missiles at the Hamamim Air Base in the Syrian coastal province of Latakia.